Kean, Unique, welcome to the program.
Thanks for having us, Tito Boy.
Maraming salamat.
Thank you.
Salamat.
Paano kayo nagtagpo?
Love at first sight. Yeah. I used to manage their band.
The Four of Spades?
Yes.
Okay.
And then I disengaged. Mutual naman siya. Mutual yung nangyari. And then, 2 months after, siya naman yung umalis ng banda. So, nung umalis siya ng banda, that's the time na nakita kami ulit. Nag-usap ulit kami. And then...
You got into this arrangement?
Yes. Professionally.
Okay. Yung disengagement na sinasabi mo, Kean, ay because your contract ended with a band.
No, wala siyang formal contract noon. Kasi nagsimula siya, Tito
okay.
Boy, nung umpisa. Napanood ko yung banda nila eh. Blown away ako. Galing! Genuinely, tinulungan ko lang talaga yung banda. And then nag-progress na siya to, sige, let's do this na, sige, I'll manage you guys. But
pupuntahan ko lamang yung, sabi mo nga, naghiwalay din, mutual, mm-hmm. yung paghihiwalay. I am tempted to ask Unique, yung iyong paghihiwalay ba ng banda mo, mutual din?
Oh, mutual.
Nag-usap din kayo?
Nag-usap naman kami ng maayos.
Maayos. I mean, do you still see your bandmates? Are you guys talking?
Hindi na sa ngayon.
Hindi na sa ngayon.